He found the victims and called 911. He lied to us.
For the record, I have reviewed the immunity agreement. The courtroom has now been cleared to protect the defendant's role as the confidential informant. This hearing is sealed in accordance with the Classified Evidence Protection Act. Mr. Reddington has called Assistant Director Harold Cooper to the stand. The witness has been sworn in. Mr. Reddington, I'm ready if you are.
Thank you. Hello, Harold. Thank you, by the way.
For what?
Being honest. I regret I had to rely upon your integrity just to get this hearing. I wish there'd been an easier way.
Objection.
I haven't even asked anything yet.
Something tells me that's the objection. Do you have a question for Director Cooper?
Just one, Your Honor, and it's this. Would you do it again?
Excuse me?
The deal we made. My cooperation in exchange for my freedom. As the man who oversaw the arrangement in all its grand and often gory detail, would you do it again?
Yes.
Why? Sorry, I had two questions.
Because it saved lives. I don't know how many since we started. Maybe thousands.
Objection. Move to strike.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Your Honor, I fail to see how this witness's subjective assessment of the agreement has any relevance to its scope as a matter of law.
Overruled.
Objection.
On what grounds? I just ruled in your favor.
Your Honor, I object to almost everything about him, beginning with his power tie and ending with his general demeanor.
Enough.
Objection.
Mr. Reddington, if you are going to insist on representing yourself, you will conform yourself to the rules of the court.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Same goes for you, counsel. Let the witness speak.
We made this deal for one reason. So you could help us find those criminals we never knew existed. And you've done that. Violent people, evil people, are dead or in prison because of you. In some cases, we recovered dangerous weapons or avoided catastrophic outbreaks.
Your Honor.
Let me finish. A few years ago, we learned some of those criminals were inside our own government. The Attorney General, a National Security Advisor, the very people our country depends on to maintain law and order. To be clear, none of that would have happened without Mr. Reddington. So would I do it again? You're damn right I would.
Nothing further, Your Honor.